Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
The discipline that is achieved through the month of Ramadan is unique and amazing. Let me mention to you one thing. There are certain things that are haram to eat. Do you agree? Like, for example, you have pork, you have alcohol, you have so many other things, that which is not slaughtered correctly and whatever else. So many things are prohibited. You're not allowed. Now look, for one whole month, from dawn to dusk, we stay away from that which is halal. Water is halal. I cannot have it in Ramadan during that time, from dawn to dusk. Why? Discipline myself for the sake of Allah. Allah said, don't have it. So if I manage to stay away from that which was halal for one whole month, then surely after that, I can appreciate that which is halal by eating it and stay away from haram at least. So I did not drink water. I did not have relations with my own spouse, which is otherwise halal. But in the daytime of Ramadan, it is a big prohibition. No, control yourself, discipline yourself, restrain yourself. That is what Ramadan is all about. You restrain yourself, you control yourself, subhanallah. So for one whole month, I stayed away from that which was halal. For the other 11 months, I can easily stay away from that which was haram. I'll appreciate the halal. You know, it's like a catapult. You know how a catapult works? You have this catapult and you have a stone. You put the stone in one part of it and you pull it back. How much do you pull it back? A little bit. That stone will actually shoot out of there very, very far. So to me, Ramadan is like a catapult. You're actually pulling back and you throw. When you throw, it helps you for the other 11 months. By the time the stone lands, you are already in another month of Ramadan. You follow what I'm saying? This is spirituality. It's one way of looking at it. There are so many other ways. So it is so vigorous. It requires energy such that you've used it so powerfully in this month that the rest of the 11 months, you are just sailing, you are flying, you are cruising. And when by the time it comes to land, you have the stone again and you pull it back and you are again moving for the other 11 months.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.